Fox 35's Daryl Nail has the very latest out of Brevard County.
Right over there is a Delta IV rocket.
17-year-old Lauren Phillips and her mother came all the way from Indiana to the Space Coast so the teenager could report the launch of this Delta IV rocket for her Girl Scout project.
Very excited. I really can't describe. I'm elated.
But as predicted, Mother Nature had other plans. 1 hour prior to liftoff, a strong thunderstorm moved over the launch pad. ULA launch managers saying lightning and thick cloud cover decreasing the chances for a safe launch of the Air Force payload. Launch watchers left with only a weather show. But this disappointed Girl Scout was still able to find that proverbial silver lining.
I think that even if things don't turn out as planned, it's still fun to go along the ride of getting there.
And so ULA scrubs the launch again today. They'll give it another shot tomorrow. The chance is slightly improving to a 40% chance of launch. At Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, Daryl Nail, Fox 35 News.
For the second time in less than a week, another commercial.